Yes.
I'm from Gujarat, I'm working since 20 years with this profession. Actually, this art belongs to Kutch and Rajasthan only. And our tradition, this is our family tradition, art. So it's about 200 years back we started. And my great-grandfather was stopped to continue with this art. But before 22 years ago, I started with my brother. And still we are working on it since 22 years. And, we are working with some top-notch English designers and also working with some abroad designers, and as well as we are doing show abroad.
So, timeline
can only be done on cotton clothes. Is there any specific specifications? Can it be? It's done different materials, like a silk and cotton. Some other silk. There's lots of kinds of silk. So we are working on all kinds of silk. Even cotton. There's some different cotton. Mango one and industry. So we are working it's also depend on the fabric. If we are using silk, then it has a particular dye, like acidic. Dyes, all are synthetic, but in cotton, there is a few option for this. If we want the instant result, then we can use direct dyes. The other dyes is natural based dyes, and wet dyes, all are different. Even reactive dyes, rapid dyes. But especially, we have started with the vegetable dye. It was not done previously, time dye, because it has some problem. But we are now practicing on the vegetable dye. But when it was started, I think there was no synthetic dye. So it was done with the only vegetable dyes. And then when it became something fashion, it gradually converted into synthetic dyes. Nowadays we also are using synthetic dyes. So it was stopped about 100 years ago to make produce with synthetic vegetable dyes. So now we start again. Yeah, this is done only by hand. But we got some different ideas. See, when we want to start our product, we have to. We need some guidelines for as a designer. What we are going to do, we have to know before starting. So first when it was started, it wasn't any design on the fabric. They generally working by mind, and then they create design. Then after we were using the block order as a guide for design. Nowadays we are using the stencil. We painting, we make a ball on the stencil and make a design. So it's easy and very fast.